Jasmine.
Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Your Majesty.
I never had the chance to thank you for before. You helped Aladdin defeat that awful Jafar and save Agrabah.
All in a day's work. But, it looks like the Heartless are up to no good again. Is there any way we can help you out?
I think we're all right for now.
And you always got Aladdin.
Oh, he hasn't been himself lately.
Huh? Is it because of the Heartless?
I'm not sure. Usually, he's the same tearful Aladdin. But sometimes, he just seems sad. He leaves the palace and goes off by himself all the time. I've asked him about it, but he says nothing's wrong. He's gone again today. What if he doesn't come back this time?
Hey, maybe he's got a secret girlfriend! I know! I'll go find out who she is!
Iago! Quick, Sora! Catch him! And I'll warn the guards and everyone in the palace!
That's the thing! Iago's not... Nice move.
Maybe it's something you said. Gee, maybe we should go talk to Aladdin. He's gotta be somewhere in town, right?
Good idea. I wonder what he's been doing.
Stop, thief! Hi, Sora. Come back here! If you can't control that furball,
put a leash on him.
Look, I'm sorry. You should be ashamed of yourself, Abu. No hard feelings? Abu? Hey guys, sorry about earlier. I was kinda in a hurry.
What happened?
You know Abu, he couldn't keep his paws off that lamp. No talking your way out of this one.
Thank you.
this is it!
Let's go.
That one should do it.
Huh?
Oh boy, it's perfect. That does give a lot this.
Sure looks valuable. Great, now let's go get that lamp. We gotta keep Jafar bottled up, or he's gonna destroy Agrabah.
Donald.
Whew. Let's go.
Hello?
Stop your whining and hand it over.
Oh, no. I'm trading it for treasure. This lamp is going to bring me riches.
Oh, no, you don't. Get back here, you little...